The principle of a glacier refrigeration is very simple. As you can see, there are three thin copper tubes and a three-way valve. By controlling the switch of the three-way valve, we can control how the refrigerant flows into those three copper tubes to realize the refrigerant delivery to the large and small boxes as well as the ice box respectively. When making ice, it will first supply refrigerant to the large and small compartments for 1 minute to achieve an insulation and then to the ice maker.